since this is your last game, of course, thank you so much. How is the M5 experience for you guys? Tarzan, please answer.
Well, it's a great experience overall. We kind of disappointed in the first 2 days, but overall, we learned a lot. It's a great experience facing all these great teams, and we're going to try our best in the upcoming World Series.
Still, congratulations. Congratulations to Tarzan. There you go. There you go. Let me ask Trolll. Trolll. All right. Trolll, how proud of you, of your teammates? How proud are you of your teammates?
I'm very proud of my teammates, of what we did today, but we couldn't qualify to the playoffs.
But then again, we're proud of you also. We're proud of you also. MENA is a fast emerging region in MLBB. Can I ask maybe Sanji? Sanji, there you go. Because MENA is still growing. What do we expect for Triple Esports in the near future? What are the plans?
In the future, I hope we do the bootcamp in BH, so we can improve the like the BH or into teams. So I think this is just the start.
This is just the beginning for Triple Esports. Don't worry, I'm asking Muntun right now. Muntun, you heard that, of course. You know what it is. All right, and now finally, let me ask Coach Lyrick. Coach, you were a big part of this team's success, especially for this year, 2023. What is your message to your teammates? Message to your teammates, bro.
To the teammates?
Yes.
Thank you very much for the sacrifice, because they sacrifice really a lot. The time that they should be studying, the time that they can be with their family. Instead, what they do is always go to the practice, try to improve every day.
So there you have it.
It's a very big sacrifice for me.
There you go. There you go. Coach Lyrick, everybody. Coach, please give a message to your fans.
So shout out to everyone supporting us. We're sorry that we didn't do our best today and the past days, but hopefully in the next series, the next M5, M6 maybe, next MSC, we'll try our best to qualify and do our best.
That is Tarzan, ladies and gentlemen, Triple Esports. Smile and wave, boys. Smile and wave.